Oh gosh. We're almost at the end of the game.
If we get out of this alive, remind me never to do that again.
I'm going after Desan. He's probably heading for the heart of the academy. You coming?
I think I'd be more useful in the air. I'll go to the hangar and join the new Republic troops.
Okay. Try to avoid anyone with a lightsaber.
Good advice, Jedi.
So, I'll be honest. I think this game's best few levels were like the first few and maybe Bespin.
Oh.
But Nar Shaddaa and like after that, it really... The lightsaber parts just kill the rest of the game. I love how the rain effect... Like, that's such a minor detail, but someone put in the work. What are my, I'm not looking forward to Desan, I'll tell you that much. I like how the game has given me no shield. Let's go for the old trick. Okay, so we're dealing with bullshit mode. Got it. No more Mr. Nice Game. Although I guess luring them into the water work quite well as well. Why are you even here, dude? I do like the cowl comes with the two stat blocks. He comes with a stat block before he became a Jedi Knight, and afterwards. I think he became like a Weapon Master Instructor or something like that. Like, his class selection. Kind of neat. That's where it came from, isn't it? God dang it. I mean, the environment's neat. It's just that I don't like it. They're landing on a giant-ass swamp. What are you... Why are you being so critical of these people? I can't believe I had to swim through the slurry to find my stupid lightsaber. Viper droids, really? Hope you don't need your legs! I like that, So, because lightsabers ignore light, the book has to give an explanation why large creatures can't have lightsabers, right? It's like, oh, well, because you need one solid crystal. And it's like, hey, where are you going to find a large crystal? The crystal the size you need to this to work, right? I like that a lot. That's so dumb. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yeah, I really wish there were more just shooty parts. I don't mean, like, take his lightsaber. I mean, like, put enemies in front of me that I just want to fight without them. Gosh, I'm all turned up around now. Oh, whoa. That surface changed a lot.